It just clicked. It just clicked. I heard a beep. And still on?
Yeah.
That means we're recording. Okay, thank you. It's still on, right?
The number's not moving. It says 001.
Is it flashing?
Yeah.
Good, then we're on. Then we're rocking and rolling.
All right.
I think you'll see on YouTube later. Thank you. I appreciate it. Hey, good luck, by the way. Good luck.
Yeah.
Arboretum and the Fall Color Festival. Just a lot of good things here for your family.
Good job.
Folks, in 20 minutes, we'll be requesting that all kids begin to stage themselves. Get yourself in the start line. For the kids' dash that will start in 20 minutes from right now. Again, we'll mention our great partners in this event.
I hope so. Or I'm in trouble.
M&M Orthopedics as well. We got some goodies, a little information on their offerings, and also handwarmers, which are outstanding on a day like today. Whole Foods, they've got the bananas and bagels. That's right in between the start and finish line. And you've got our friends at Dick Pond Athletics. And New Balance here, like I mentioned, you can actually borrow a pair of New Balances today for your cool down. And give them a little feedback. Wear test time with New Balance at the Dick Pond tent. They've also got the great windbreaker technology, so get prepared for winter running with New Balance. DuPage Medical Group as well. Portlets and restrooms down there near the registration tent. And hey, if you haven't put in your raffle ticket, you may do so anytime right now. Right up here near the stage, to the right, you'll see some watering cans. Take off that raffle tag from your bib number and toss it in there.
Can I slip by a little bit?
Oh, yeah.
The sun's in my camera.
Great prizes coming up around 9:30 or so after we complete the kids' dashes. Good job, finishers. Let's give them a big hand, fans. These guys are doing a great job.
How'd you do? Congratulations. I could have got 21, but I'm 20 pounds overweight.
Hey, finishers, don't forget, this 5K is just one part of the Arboretum's fabulous Fall Color Festival, now taking place through October 28th. Don't miss the Scarecrow Trail, Taffy Apples, wine tasting, grilled specialties, fun fall crafts and activities in the children's garden, and much, much more. That's going on through October 28th, and you can do it today as well. So take advantage if you want to a little bit. Spend the day here at the Morton Arboretum. It's awesome. $5 pancake breakfast at Well inside the Ginkgo restaurant. That's a solid deal. And you don't have to just settle for the $5 deal. The full breakfast menu is available for you as well. So join us. Spend the rest of your morning here. No bears, guys. No bears. You just have to get home to cheer on the USA in the Ryder Cup.